Hi, Kathy from Mass River Pickers. On my own today. Wish me luck. Well, it's a pretty fall day. Let's see if we can find anything. It's like a little pistol grip with Indians on it. Wow. I'm guessing this was a toy. That's cool. Even though it's only a piece and not the whole thing. I'm taking that. Neat. That is most of a toy car. Oh, look at that. Wow. It's a Hot Wheels. Nice. Too bad about the front wheels. What have we here? I found a pipe. Yay. I don't even know what this is made out of. But that's a pipe, all right. Wow. I don't know what this is made out of. Get a better look at this later. Yay, pipe. Wow, look at that. Fancy. Part of a lamp. Probably part of a kerosene lamp. That's cool. Something for the Christmas tree. This is a crystal from either a chandelier or a lamp. So this has a little hole in the top. We hang these on the Christmas tree. They are beautiful. That would have been pretty. Oh shoot, this would have been nice. Otis Neal Company, Boston, and it even has the date, 1904. Oh, we have Otis Neal bottles, but not this one. Rats. Ah, this was a Lowell beer bottle. Harvard Brewery, Lowell, Mass. And this is another one with a date on it. 98. That would be 1898. Ugh. Oh well. Let's see if there's anything on this whiskey bottle. Probably not, but you never know. Nope. It's a slick. Nope. No good. Clark and Roberts, Boston, Mass. Oh, Drew would have liked this. He has some Clark and Roberts bottles in his collection, and this one I'm not sure is familiar. Darn. Or she. Oh, you don't like me following you, do you? I'll leave you alone. I'll leave you alone. Let's see what this little milk glass jar is. Oh, it's chipped. Inflammasine. Huh. Too bad that's chipped, because I actually don't think I've seen this one before. Maybe I'll take it anyway. I'll research it. Battery oil bottle. Doesn't say it, but that's what it is. Oh, that would have been nice. Teapot. Actually, it went this way. Spout was there. Well, I just started uncovering this, and look. I think it's a body. Headless body. Just fell in the water myself. What on earth? Sound like somebody just fired a cannon. Must be blasting somewhere. Oh! Oh well. Another one for the headless collection. Headless and footless. Hmm, think I'll bring that home to show Drew. Redware. Bless you.
Good squirrels. Good squirrels. Okay, let them come down.